And Friday, the University of Toledo's athletic department putting on a movie night at the Glass Bowl. Bouncy houses, movie-themed activities, autographs from UT athletes all kick off at 6:30. Then Monsters University will play on the big screen at 7:30. The movie and activities are free. Parking is available in Area 10, just north of the football stadium.